What's up, guys? So I ended up getting some new skateboard stuff, so I'm gonna go over it. And I did get this because my other skateboard got stolen, if you watched that video two videos back. And just in case you're wondering, the mini board video is gonna come out in 2 days from now. Just haven't gotten a chance to film it, but I have a pretty good idea, so I hope you're gonna enjoy it. So first things first, we got a real skateboards deck, Dennis Busenitz. I wasn't sure what deck to get, and this was in my size, so I was like, why not, might as well get it. And I've always rode Indy, I've been an Indy guy. However, they just didn't have the right trucks there. So I decided to get some Thunders, and I thought they were just lights for their hollow lights. So I was a little skeptical about that, but they ended up being like amazing trucks. I also got Mob Grip. I still got some really bad bearings in there and some pretty bad bones wheels because they're like really old and they don't work well. But you know, whatever, because I still got a really fresh, really awesome new setup. The setup is pretty lucky because first try I did a kickflip also while wearing new shoes. I got the Adidas Suchu ADV.
Get that angle.
But and I also got my first tray flip without even warming up. I didn't skate all day. So that was pretty lucky. So this board is awesome. That was just a little update video about what's going on. So I'll definitely get more skating in. But for now, mini board video in 2 days. It's gonna be awesome. So thank you guys for supporting me when I didn't have the board. I really liked your comments and all your likes. It was definitely very appreciated. So let's do this. Thank you for watching.